we're off. We are heading to sunny Central and South America.
The city. Welcome to Costa Rica. Pura vida.
Hey, Ayana. We're here in Costa Rica. I'm sure it's a little nicer here than over there in Toronto, but we're ready to go. Central and South America is ready. Brazil, Venezuela, Colombia, all the nations are ready to worship Jesus today. This is an exciting and monumental day. I think this is the first ever March for Jesus worldwide, so we're excited to participate in this. God bless you. We're ready to rock and roll.
Dame una canción que quieras escuchar. Dame un corazón que te pueda tocar. Vengo arrepentido, vengo a clamar. Venga hoy tu reino a mi ciudad. Sana nuestra tierra. Te pido perdón. Hoy clamamos todos por nuestra nación. Sana nuestra tierra, te pido perdón. Hoy clamamos todos, sánanos, Señor. Llama a nuestros hijos con una visión. Danos dirección. Vengo arrepentido, vengo a clamar. Venga hoy tu reino a mi ciudad. nuestra tierra. Te pido perdón. Hoy clamamos todos por nuestra nación. Sana nuestra tierra. Te pido perdón. Hoy clamamos todos, sánanos, Señor. Ay, 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 ay. Ay, 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 ay. Vengo a clamar, venga hoy tu reino a mi ciudad. Sana nuestra tierra, te pido perdón. Hoy clamamos todos por nuestra nación. Sana nuestra tierra, te pido perdón. Hoy clamamos todos, sánanos, Señor. Sana nuestra tierra. Sana nuestra tierra. Yeah. Sana nuestra tierra.
I worship you. You are here working in this place. I worship you. I worship you. You are here moving in a mist. I worship you. I worship you. You are here working in this place. I worship you. I worship you. Hey, waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. You are here, touching every heart. I worship you. I worship you. I worship you. I worship you. You are here turning lives around. I worship you. I worship you. We make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. That is who you are. We make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. You wipe away. You mend the broken heart, you're the answer to it all. Jesus, you wipe away all tears. You mend the broken heart, you're the answer to it all. I wish I knew.
Attention passengers, it's world trivia time. What is the largest country in South America? Argentina, Peru, Brazil, or Colombia?
nombre es sin igual. Nada te detendrá, todo es posible en ti.
Dios de promesas, Dios de abundancia, vas mucho más allá.
Señor tu Dios te sostiene con su diestra poderosa de justicia y te cubre bajo la sombra de sus alas. Y aunque pases por las aguas, no te ahogarás. Y aunque pases por las llamas, no te quemarás.
Demuestra tu poder, calla al enemigo, revive al perdido y demuestra tu poder, demuestra tu poder. Abre hoy las aguas, cuídame las llamas y demuestra tu poder, demuestra tu poder, calla al enemigo, revive al perdido.
Para llegar con estos alimentos a muchos hogares necesitados. Le damos gracias a Dios porque ya tenemos 9 semanas donde estamos llevando 20, alimentando 20 comedores a 750 personas cada día durante 5 días de la semana. Y solamente esto lo hemos podido lograr gracias a la ayuda de personas, empresarios que nos están colaborando y también a la respuesta de Dios a nuestras oraciones. Creemos que en este tiempo la iglesia es un canal de bendición. La iglesia es una respuesta a la necesidad. Y muchas gracias a todos los que colaboran con nosotros orando en la logística del equipo de trabajo. Gracias también a las personas que pueden colaborar para que aquí en Venezuela podamos seguir llevando la palabra y podamos seguir llevando el alimento donde tantas personas lo necesitan. Muchas gracias por su apoyo y por su aporte.
Thank you, Jesus in the city.
¡Viva! ¡Cristo vive! ¡Cristo vive! ¡Cristo vive!
For many, the Christian faith stops at receiving Christ as Savior. But from the beginning of time, God said for man to be fruitful and multiply. When God became a man, the message didn't change. Jesus called us to bear much fruit and to spread His gospel to all creation. The question is, how effective are you in spreading the gospel and making disciples? Nations for Christ is providing a 3-month virtual boot camp with evangelists from around the world who combined have won over 1 million souls to Jesus. These international world leaders will equip you to cast out demons, heal the sick, prophesy, but most importantly, how to effectively share the gospel and disciple new believers. This boot camp is not for the faint of heart. It will awaken you and launch you into fulfilling God's call for your life.
I was a part of it in 2020, and I want to tell you, it was a life-changing experience. Men of God from all nations, evangelists, teachers, prophets, they taught us into how to do an effective evangelism and how to do an effective discipleship to those that you evangelize.
I will never forget this, and I'll forever carry that huge conviction of not only winning the lost, but truly discipling them. So it really does just increase your faith, increases your conviction to like walk boldly for the Lord, like to truly just walk in truth and bring others along with you in your journey.
We learn about what it is the heart of evangelism, how to do it in an effective way for such times as this.
For more information, visit us at nationsforchrist.com.
As you just saw in the commercial, we're doing so much all over the world. We're feeding the homeless, we're training people to be evangelists, We're taking people on mission trips, especially during the season of COVID. We're not going to let COVID dictate what God's plan is for our life. We're going to dictate God's plan into the earth. We're going to bring heaven to earth. That's why we pray, Lord, let your kingdom come and let your will be done. And that's what we're going to do right now. We're going to pray that God's kingdom come to you. If you're feeling any pain whatsoever in your body right now, Jesus Christ is going to heal you, okay? Jesus in the city, Jesus in your house. I want you to just close your eyes and receive this prayer. And when I'm done praying, the pain that's in your body will disappear. Father, I thank you that you are healing God and that nothing is impossible for you. Right now in Jesus' name, I command all pain, all sickness, all tiredness, all heaviness, shoulder pain, back pain, knee pain, be gone in Jesus' name. Be healed. Whatever pain you have, receive God's healing right now in Jesus' name. Check your body right now. Stand up. Do me a favor. Check yourself. And if the pain has left your body, write in the comments below, I've just been healed. It's that simple. I've seen many healings, so this does not surprise us. Stand up. Check yourself. And if God's healed you, write, I've been healed. If you'd love to join our boot camp and learn how to be an evangelist and pray for healings and cast out demons and preach the gospel, just go to nationsforchrist.com and we'll sign you up. God bless you. We love you. And I just felt like God's power just dropped, because I feel that when you're hungry, when there's hunger on earth, there's openness in heaven.
Serving on missions, I love it, because it's like you're sowing into the kingdom of heaven. And you really learn the value of giving.
Y todos estábamos mojándonos, que les estuviera doliendo, sufriendo con hambre, lo que fuera, éramos un equipo.
What is the capital of Costa Rica? Santa Teresa, Cartago, San Jose, or Buenos Aires?
Brothers and sisters of the world, greeting from Venezuela. I want to tell you that Jesus is in our city and that God is good all the time. 3 years ago, we opened a diner called Dining with Jesus in order to help out the needy in our city. We started, like I said, 3 years ago with 35 kids, and thanks to the helping hand and the kind heart and our Lord, we have been able to reach over 300 kids on a daily basis. We want to reach 1,000 more. For some of these kids, it's the only meal of the day. If you want to help out and become part of this, please click below at cdcforchrist.com and do your offering. Thank you and God bless you.
What razor-thin country accounts for more than half of the western coastline of South America? Is it Peru, Chile, Bolivia, or Ecuador?
Bendiciones, somos el grupo de adoración y alabanza AA desde la República Dominicana y estamos más que contentos y agradecidos del Señor por esta oportunidad de poder participar en esta actividad virtual Jesús en la ciudad. Sabemos de que Dios tiene control de todas las cosas y por eso le adoramos y le bendecimos. Así que junto con nosotros en este día, dale tu mejor adoración al único Rey de Reyes y Señor de Señores, porque para eso fuimos creados. Así que Dios te bendiga y dale tu mejor alabanza.
Derramaste en tu sangre y libre. quebrántame, sumérgeme en tu presencia. Estoy aquí, tal como soy. Te entrego mi vida, toma el control. Escúchame, no puedo más. Se agotan mis fuerzas, ven, lléname. Santo Espíritu, ven, lléname con tu presencia.
Most populated nation in South America? Is it Colombia, Argentina, Brazil, or Venezuela?
We hope you've enjoyed Jesus in the City in Central America, South America. This is just a time to worship our Lord. We love Him. But more than Jesus in the city, Jesus wants to have it, Jesus in your heart. He wants to live inside of you. He loves you. And many of us have encountered Him, and that's why we're celebrating Him. We're so excited about this man, Jesus. And we'd like you to realize Jesus is excited about you. He loves you. He wants to live in your heart. And I want to invite you right now just to take this opportunity to invite Jesus to be the Lord of your life. It's so simple to receive Him. See, the work you need to do has already been done on the cross. There's nothing, you will never be good enough to receive Jesus. This is the moment to receive Him. All you need to do is believe in your heart that Jesus did die on the cross for you and confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord, that He rose again from the dead, and you'll be saved. You just have to believe it and receive it. It's as simple as that. And so I want to invite you to receive Jesus right now into your heart. And if you'd like to do that in this beautiful place in Costa Rica, I want to invite you to close your eyes and just receive Christ right now. Just say these words with me. Say, Jesus, I believe that you died on the cross for me. Right where you're at, just pray with me right now with your voice. You know, open your mouth, confess these words, believe it in your heart, and you'll be saved. Just say, Jesus, I believe that you died for me. I believe that you rose again from the dead. And I repent of all my sins. I turn my back on my sins. And I ask you to save me. Come into my life. Be my Lord and my Savior right now. Amen. If you prayed that prayer, we celebrate with you. We believe Jesus has touched you and you are born again. That Christ lives inside of your heart. And I want to invite you to contact us here at Jesus in the City and let us know about your decision to receive Christ. And I want to let you know the next steps for you are very simple. Get in the Word of God, pray, and go to a church that loves Jesus and preaches the Word of God. And I'm telling you, you're going to grow. You're going to get to know this man, Jesus, a lot better. He's real. He's not someone we're making up. He's really real. He's really resurrected from the dead, and he lives in you. God bless you, and we'll see you next year at Jesus in the City.
Toronto is like one of the most diverse, cultural diverse, you know, cities in the entire world, man. This is crazy. I see every people from every race, tribe, and nation. I think this is a reflection of what heaven's going to look like. Amen? Amen. We say, Father, I give you this day. I give you my life. I believe you died on the cross for me. I believe you rose again from the dead. Jesus, come into my heart. Save me. Take complete control of my life. In Jesus' name, amen.
Next, Captain.
Oh, you don't know the thing. You don't know that our next stop is in the sunny Caribbean. Yeah, man, jerk chicken, reggae music, praise and worship, prayer. You know, we got to pray. Oh, man, let's have some fun. Yeah, man. Rice and peas, oxtail, curry, goat, coleslaw, white.
Wow. Ooh, yeah.